It's time for Crayfish Questions.
Question one, what do crayfish eggs look like?
Okay, so here you can see a crayfish that is bearing eggs. You can see it on the underside of its tail. It looks kind of like a smash for a blackberry. And those are hundreds of little eggs that will soon hatch into little baby crayfish. They'll swim around and they'll stay close to their mom and hang on to her long swimmerettes. And right now she wants me to put her down so she can go hide because she knows she has a really big job to do. So I'm gonna set her down. She's real long. I just wanted to show you guys the eggs. Pretty cool, huh?
Question two, what happens if a crayfish loses a limb?
So since we got our crayfish, when we first got them, this one must have gotten bullied or in a battle with one of the other crayfish and it was missing, you know, like four of her walking legs and both chelipeds. So I kept her separate because I knew she probably wouldn't live long without a way to defend herself. And now she has since molted. Right now holding her is very tricky because she's kind of slippery because her exoskeleton hasn't hardened. So I'm gonna set her down. But I just wanted to show you how small those front chelipeds are. And now she has all of her legs. I wish I would have got a video of her when she first got here. All she could do was kind of tail flip backwards. She was the one that we used when the kids were afraid of the chelipeds, wanted to try holding a crayfish without the risk of getting pinched. So I'm happy that she is completely regenerated and fully functional now. And once she hardens up, we'll put her back with the rest of the crew.
Question three, what do baby crayfish look like?
So here is a mother crayfish with the baby crayfish underneath her tail. So they've hatched, but they're still clinging on to the swimmerettes, the long swimmerettes of the female. And some of them are swimming around. They have the same structures as an adult crayfish, but they just continue to molt and grow at a rapid rate. And in a few months, they'll be adult-sized.